Hello, I'm Bill Rao from MS Rao, and this is not just for the birds. This is an extraordinary piece of Austrian rock crystal inlaid with rubies, emeralds, gold, and silver gilt. What is rock crystal? Rock crystal is quartz, actually found in the ground, where all other crystal that you see, whether it's American cut glass or Baccarat or Saint Louis or Waterford, is a mixture of ingredients that are found in the ground and then heated and blown. Rock crystal was actually formed by Mother Nature, and it was taken and then it was carved. And so the decoration on rock crystal is very difficult to achieve. Rock crystal is more dense than regular crystal, but because it has imperfections in it that Mother Nature made, is really just an extraordinary joy to look at. So the Austrians, specifically in Vienna in the late 19th century, decided this was a decoration that combined everything, because it combined precious metals, it combined precious stones, it combined the beauty of Mother Nature, and of course handiwork. And they put it all together to make these objects, obviously every single one of them was completely unique to each other, of completely fanciful. Now this is obviously a bowl. You could put whatever you want in there, but I'm willing to wager that almost in its entire life, it's probably never had anything in there. I personally think M&Ms would be beautiful in there, but it's not. It's one of those most magnificent works of art that are beautiful, empty. And I love it. I love things that both Mother Nature and man put their best work into, and this is one of those wonderful creatures.